Keep Moving Lifestyle for this week. Here are your moves. A few different moves, which we're going to be slowly introducing. In fact, this move I'm going to show you now is going to be the 21-day challenge one. So it's the move that you're going to try and do as often as you can throughout 21 days. So it becomes a bit of a habit. This is a great one. Sitting down and getting up. And yes, it's like a squat, but this time with a little bit of a variation. So this variation is having your heel out in front and using this side of your leg to help push you up. So of course, if you do it on one side, also with the other leg as well, and coming back down. So it's a really good one for working all the muscles of the legs. A little bit harder with that one is actually taking the foot just off the floor. So coming up that way. Now that is a little bit harder. You can see I'm wobbling with that. So only do that one if you feel really strong and ready for it. Okay, the next move is a great one for really opening out the chest and really working on that posture. So with this one, side on to a chair, like sitting down, just bringing the arm up, and then when you get to this position, turning the hand and bringing it right around. Oh, that feels good. Opening up, you can feel your back working, and then bringing it back and returning. Doing it on the other side as well. Okay, we have another move as well. So with this one here, this one's more for the upper back. So I'm really focusing on posture and really getting the back up straight. So especially as we move through and get a little bit older, our back does tend to, you know, get that slight kyphotic rounded sort of shape. So this is a really good one to help keep that back upright. So basically just start with the thumbs together and then just going to bring your arms back, and as you do, just lifting the thumbs up and squeezing back, and you can really feel those back muscles work. So that's a really great one, and it's an easy one to do. And finishing off, guess what I bought through the week? I bought a TheraBand, and because we've been introducing some of those exercises with weights, but hey, how handy is it just to have one of these hanging around and doing a few exercises? One that I felt was missing out was a bit of these muscles down the side of the body, so those lats. So holding the TheraBand, taking it above your head, and simply bringing your elbow down towards your waist and up. And you can do the same with the other side. So one hand is anchoring, ooh, while the other arm is pulling down, down, or we can feel those muscles work. Okay, TheraBand, you can get really hard ones, which I think this one is, or you can get lighter ones. So they're the moves for the week. So even if you do a minute's worth of each of those moves, you've got a bit of a workout. So I hope you enjoy those, and look forward to hearing how you go.